In this video, let us look at the pathogenesis of type 1 diabetes mellitus. Here what will be there? Insulin deficiency. This is because of destruction of beta cell of pancreas. This is very important. Okay. You should tell this. Destruction of beta cell of pancreas will be the main cause of type 1 diabetes mellitus. Hence the production of insulin will be less. So there will be insulin deficiency. There are two subtypes. You have the autoimmune and the idiopathic. Autoimmune, that is subtype 1A autoimmune, and subtype 1B is idiopathic. We cannot actually find any autoimmune markers in this case. Details of subtype 1A we have to give, autoimmune. So here there are three things: genetic susceptibility, autoimmunity and environmental factors. Genetic susceptibility, twins. If one twin identical twin has, the other identical twin, 50% chance that they will have type 1 diabetes mellitus. Then the other thing is chromosome 6. Chromosome 6, no, it has something called as HLA region. Okay, in that there is something called as MHC class 2 region. HLA region, if you remember, it should be enough, I think. HLA region of chromosome 6, there is a susceptibility gene which is located. So this gene will be susceptible to cause type 1 diabetes mellitus. Then you have some autoimmunity and environmental factors. Let us look at them also. So we have looked at genetic susceptibility so far. Identical twins, susceptibility gene, that is on the HLA region of chromosome 6. And then some environmental factors like viral infections, bovine milk proteins, geographic and seasonal variations. Some chemicals, in virus, chemicals, all these can lead to destruction of beta cells. So there will be islet cell antibodies, that will be insulitis. Insulitis is what? Lymphocytic infiltration, okay, in and around the pancreatic cells. Okay, it is the infiltrate, lymphocytic infiltrate in and around the pancreatic islets. Okay, that is termed as insulitis. All this will lead to okay, we told that lymphocytic infiltrate will be there. So the CD8 T lymphocyte mediated destruction of beta cells will happen. So like we said in the beginning, type 1 diabetes mellitus, destruction of beta cells of pancreas. So who is destroying? The T lymphocytes are destroying the beta cells. This will lead to insulin deficiency and then chronic hyperglycemia, which will finally lead to type 1 diabetes mellitus. Okay, so we have covered the pathogenesis of type 1 diabetes mellitus in this video. The next video we'll be looking at the pathogenesis of type 2 diabetes mellitus. See you in the next video. Bye bye.